It's time for Valorant! Your starting lineup for Northwestern Michigan College. From Kalkaska, Michigan, Aaron Booth. From Neesik, Michigan, David Dillingham. From Seoul, Korea, Demi Mead. From Traverse City, Michigan, Trista Zenner. From Traverse City, Michigan, Andrew Godmer. Your opponents for today are Broward College. We're going to be starting here real shortly. Everyone's getting in, getting ready. Hello, my name is Astromaniac, also known as Andre. I am the eSports assistant head coach, and I am your caster for today. I think I just got in. Yeah. Welcome to Valorant. Round one, Spring 2024, NACE Star League. Good to have everyone here. Just a side note for anybody that's tuning in. We are on a 90-second delay. That is league policy. So, everything you see is 90 seconds already gone past. Sit tight. Grab your popcorn, hot dogs. Oh, that makes me want a hot dog real bad. Jennifer Coolidge in the studio with us today. Thanks for joining us. Your music today is brought to you by Stream Beats by Harris Heller. This album is called Secluded. Your two intro songs were Chonkers by Harris Heller, and Greed by Reversus. And we'll be getting started here real shortly. Hello, me popping in again. Make sure if you haven't already, follow us on Instagram, Hawk Owl Esports, on Twitter, /X, Esports NMC. You can find us on YouTube, youtube.com/@NMC Esports. That at is very important. Again, that link is youtube.com/@NMC Esports. You'll find all of our VODs. You'll find the North Strongest and all the cool jazz. You'll find whatever we're doing here in the esports program here at Northwestern Michigan College. Couple extra things coming in here as soon as I find that information. Northwestern Michigan College is introducing their esports management certificate this semester. You can get ready to immerse yourself in the exciting world of esports management with NMC's cutting-edge certificate program. We're your gateway to an exhilarating career in the booming esports industry. We offer a certificate of achievement level 1. You can learn from experts with real-world esports experience. You can equip yourself with skills in demand by top esports organizations. You can gain valuable insights through our network of industry partnerships, such as Alienware, G Fuel, Logitech, and all those cool ones. You can also pave the way to a bachelor degree at Ferris State University. We offer transfer credits over to Ferris State and multiple other colleges. Again, go to nmc.edu to learn more. Looking for culinary degree and certificates? Northwestern Michigan College's Great Lakes Culinary Institute can provide that career option for you. Restaurant, private caterer, food truck, aboard a ship, cooks and chefs, they're needed everywhere. You can choose your path from NMC's culinary degrees and certificates, including specialties in baking, pastry, and culinary maritime. You'll learn in first-rate facilities, including baking, introductory, and advanced kitchens, and Labdell's teaching restaurant. Speaking of maritime, whether your interest lies in ship navigation and piloting or management of a ship's engine and mechanical operations, our graduates from the Great Lakes Maritime Academy enter the commercial shipping industry with a Bachelor of Science degree and the largest U.S. Coast Guard license for deck and engineering officers on the oceans or Great Lakes. You can pilot ships like huge ships. It's crazy. Just from a 2-year program. We have excellent job placement in this well-paying career. You'll learn how to manage and operate a ship of magnitude on the Great Lakes. You'll go to various ports. You'll get to learn how to navigate. As Lake Michigan is quite the mean lake. You already love creating and recording music. Now take it to the next level. NMC's audio technology program prepares you for a career in music production and sound recording. Choose from certificates or a degree and learn hands-on in studios equipped with industry-standard audio tech hardware and software recording platforms. It's a pretty cool program. They have lots of gear, lots of recording equipment, guitars, pianos, mics, speakers. You can learn a lot. One of the first things you'll learn is how to over under wrap a cable. So that way, if you were to theoretically throw it out and hold one end of it, it wouldn't tangle. It would just go out in a straight line. It's pretty cool. Still waiting on the players to get ready and get prepped. They're doing their bands and all of that cool jazz right now. They're just banning maps essentially right now and picking maps. So we'll be starting here real shortly. Thank you all so much for waiting and being here with us today. I know we're flying high right now. Speaking of flying, at Northwestern Michigan College, you can become a professional pilot. It's a great time to start training for an aviation career. Rising salaries, signing bonuses, and retention bonuses, travel benefits. And with the pilot shortage expected to continue for the next 10 to 15 years, there has never been more opportunities. The ratings you can earn here at Northwestern Michigan College Aviation Program. You can earn a private part 141. You can earn your instrument part 141. Commercial part 141. Multi-engine flight instructor, instrument flight instructor, and your seaplane certification. Couple reasons to choose the aviation program here at Northwestern Michigan College. Our small size allows for lots of personal attention. Associate and bachelor degree options for those of you who are looking to either go in for 2 years or go in for 4 years. Go in for more. Faster track to a professional pilot job, pretty much going right out. So all flight training completed in the first 2 years, you can start building time sooner and get hired sooner. A lot of people get hired right out the gate. And if not right out the gate, it's just a matter about getting those hours, right? Lower overall costs than other collegiate programs. If you're looking for a program that's not so cost heavy, you know, NMC is the right place to go for you. We are VA approved. Fun fact. Beaches, lakes, festivals. You can enjoy your free time in the beautiful Traverse City here in Michigan, Northern Michigan. If you're looking to join, contact aviation at nmc.edu. If you're looking to go into law enforcement, Northwestern Michigan College can provide that for you. If you are inspired to serve and protect your community, law enforcement is an outstanding career choice. Northwestern Michigan College now offers full-time 16-week police academies. If you already have a degree, you could become an officer in just one semester. That's all. After passing a licensing exam. If you don't have a degree, you can earn that here too. You can learn more at nmc.edu. Almost getting ready here, folks. Sorry, it's been a little bit of a wait. They are doing their map bands right now. If you're looking to get into nursing degrees or certificates, Northwestern Michigan College is the place for that. We offer first-time students the opportunity to earn a practical nursing certification, or an associate's degree in nursing. Students with a licensed practical nurse certification can earn their ADN via the LPN to ADN completion option. That's a lot. I'm sorry, nursing program, but that's a lot of abbreviations here. After successfully completing the practical nursing program, students can become eligible to take the National Council licensure exam for practical nurses. Essentially, we offer a lot for nursing. You can go into nursing if you want to here at NMC. It's a great program. I see a lot of students out and about from the nursing program. We have a whole health and sciences building dedicated for it. So why wouldn't you check it out? NMC.edu. Are you a computer nerd? Well, the Computer Information Technology, or CIT program, has degrees and certificates for you. We offer two degree pathways, four different certificates, and multiple industry certifications to choose from. At NMC, you will develop the knowledge and skills needed to leverage technology used in any business or organization, a skill that's valued and in demand across the whole globe. Your two-year degree has immediate job opportunities waiting for you post-graduation. We also lead community industry nights and offer high-level internship opportunities that will prepare you for a successful career. CIT program is a big program that we actually collaborate with a lot here for like tournaments and stuff here at NMC Esports. So yeah, CIT program, definitely check it out, nmc.edu. From trigonometry to thermodynamics, NMC offers the math, science, and engineering fundamentals you need to begin a career in engineering. In 2 years, you'll build the foundation needed to transfer to many four-year engineering programs as a junior. While enjoying small classes and individualized instructor interaction, and saving up to $40,000 in tuition. Common transfer partners include Michigan Technological University, the University of Michigan, Michigan State University, and Western Michigan University, along with many others. Learn more about the engineering degrees here at Northwestern Michigan College by going to nmc.edu. Like getting wet, but not getting on a boat? Try the Great Lakes Water Studies Institute. Located at the Great Lakes campus on Lake Michigan, the Great Lakes Water Studies Institute at Northwestern Michigan College is a strategically positioned program in order to engage individuals and organizations both locally and globally in advancing skills, knowledge, and understanding of the world's dynamic water resources. You can study things like marine technology, freshwater studies, wet tech, and our state-of-the-art marine center with state-of-the-art equipment. To learn more about that program and the Great Lakes Water Studies Institute, you can go to nmc.edu. Starting here real shortly. Don't know what's taking so long, but we're getting there. Bands took a while, I guess. And we're coming into game here. I'm going to change up those title cards here. Give me one second. First map is gonna be Ascent with Broward College defending and Northwestern Michigan College attacking here. Broward College is the home team for today, so yeah. I don't know why I said that, but that's what I said. No cameras today. Couldn't get them all working yet. Oop. I need to do that. I don't know if that was up the entire time last time, but I hope not. If it was, oh well. That was the smash scores. Kit Kat getting a quick pick here, right out the gate. Getting my control set up and ready. We do see Aiko taking a quick fall here at the start though as well. 4v4 here. Coming up, looking to plant that spike now. Spike planted. I love Misato, the newest player here for the spring 2024 semester here. Has been really working hard to swap over from Rainbow Six here to Valorant. But I think has definitely really taken the time to learn the game and start enjoying the game.
Killed my bot.
You're gonna be looking to move in here. Gets one, gets two.
One enemy
gets three. And Lear finishes up the fifth. Giving NMC the first point of game one. Now, for those of you joining, I do not play Valorant, so keep that, bear that in mind. I'm not going to know every single little facet about what goes on in this game. Lear looking for someone to peek. Gets one. Getting healed.
Spike down A.
Smirks gets Kit Kat there. Lear shooting through that, trying to just keep cover fire there. They're just waiting for that smoke to go away. Nice pick from Lear. Looking for a second, but there is no second there. Oh, got a pick quickly. I love Misato putting some damage into the other team there.
Healing.
Giving NMC the victory on that second round there. We're going to take a look at the scores here. Does look like we're not going to get quite a full buy from NMC, but it does look like we are going to have a full buy here from Broward College. They're going to take that opportunity and get all Vandals here. They were saving. Both teams playing it careful. Cheesy PB falling first. KitKat's got to watch out for that. KitKat does have spike right now. Gonna wait for maybe a peek here. Oh, they needed to wait a little bit longer. Watching those corners. They know someone's over there. Oh, this is just a bloodbath here. I love Misato. Gets one. Gets two. Aiko. Misato left to cook it. Left to cook that spike there.
Standing. Oh,
I don't think she's going to be able to plant here. That's going to be... Ooh, that's going to be tight. Aiko here to finish it out. Trying to get one. Doesn't. Gets the flank. Oh. NMC unable to keep it that round.
They had no right to do this.
Broward College being smart there. Saving for those Vandals. Really came in handy that round. It's like we gonna have Kit Kat with the spike here. Looks like we're gonna have a full buy on NMC side. We'll see what Broward decides to do here, but NMC might take the cake here.
Time for a field test.
Not quite. Looks like they're going to be hoping on those close range battles here. Most definitely. Lear, sneaking up on one right now. Not so much anymore, though. Kickhack needing to be careful here. Oh, nice peek out. Oh, Kickhack! Kickhack got two coming up on him. Three coming up on him.
Smoke's down.
Got two teammates behind him, watching his flank. They're gonna try and choose a different spot here. Trying to take out the competition before they place that spike.
Dim beacon here.
Quick rush out to main point. Out to A site.
Out of charges.
Misato needs to be careful here. Oh, poor Misato. Getting taken out by Barber.
Bomb grenade out.
Open up the sky.
Nice cook from Cheesy and Kickhack together. Looking to take out one more. Gets it. NMC taking that round by storm, literally. Open up the sky.
Safety's off. Spin beacon down.
Like we got almost a full buy from both teams here. Whatever that was, I have no clue what you're saying. Nicely done. Sacrifice the Misato for the kill. Really nice play there from NMC. I'm going to see if I can't do this. Yeah, I still don't have all cameras. I'm sorry, guys. No cameras today. No cameras today.
Right.
Flash out.
NMC coming in by storm here. Making quick work of two.
No distraction.
Kit Kat looking to get one. Gets one. Gets two. Oh my gosh. NMC. 5-1. We're gonna watch Kit Kat here real quick. Going for the flank here. Misato getting a couple. Got one low.
Duty is not over.
Oh, poor Aiko.
Blinding.
Oh, Kit Kat down. Looks like we did get a full buy from Broward. Not looking good for NMC here.
Opponent
oh, Misato gets one. Cheesy trying to go for the
last
second.
Cheesy,
last player. Gets one, gets two! No way! Cheesy might get this! Oh! Clutch from Cheesy PB! What a play! And with that, NMC gonna be getting a full buy here. Aiko gonna be looking to take the first pick here, maybe. Nice pick from Lear and Kit Kat. Looking for the others. Aiko needs to look right! Did they even see the person coming on the left? Oh! Misato coming in clutch right there. Two left, Misato and Lear here. Lear watching the right flank. Lear hears them, surely.
Open up the sky.
Three left here. Oh, Misato here to pick up the pieces. Misato playing it safe here. Misato not watching the right corner. Nice clutch there from Misato. 7-1 in favor of Northwestern Michigan College.
You should run.
I am the hunter.
For you, spike down A.
Barber getting two.
I have to spike. Your duty is not over.
Misato rezzing. Good rez for Misato there. Oh, unfortunate. Needs to be careful here. Needs to look the other way here. Oh! Aiko couldn't pick it up. Misato needs to check that flank here.
Flash out!
30 seconds left. One enemy remaining.
Good pick from Lear. I need to look up. Nice pick from NMC there. Bye-bye. None of that, please, in our chat. No promotions. Thank you. NMC getting another full buy here. Broward struggling here.
Tremor.
Spike down A.
Sorry. Looking for the third one here, right here. Oh, Misato couldn't pick it. They gotta be careful here. This is a 2v4. One person coming up on the left, on the right here.
Placing, turret down. Placing swarm grenade. Alarm bot out.
She's a PB. Lear, left to pick up the pieces here. Oh, couldn't get one. Gets one. Oh, I'm not gonna get those three. Oh, man, that was unfortunate from NMC there. Unfortunate. Broward getting 2 points here. Looks like NMC did save enough though for a full buy, so they will continue the next round with a full buy. They're still attacking, keep in mind. So this could completely change going into defense here. Who knows? He's a PB left to get it. Has to get the third. Does he see it? Yes!
Last round in the half.
Last round before swap here. Press B to buy. Let's see what they buy. I'd assume they're going to all buy Vandals here. KitKat's got more than enough. Yep. Looks like Lear's gonna go with a sniper. Let's go watch Lear with his snipe work. See if he comes in clutch here. Gonna be looking for that quick peek here. Playing it cautious here.
Right here.
Nice Silver. Pick there.
sink. Prepare for hellfire.
Nice pick there from Kick Kack. Gets two. Gets three.
Fish in a barrel.
Flawless round there before the swap for NMC. NMC now defending.
Anything can still happen. Remember that.
Spike planted.
2v2 here. Could go either way. Cheesy PB and Kick Kack here. Two solid players. Against other two solid players here. Gets taken out. Ugh.
One enemy remaining.
Got one. No, couldn't keep it up for the last one. Unfortunate for NMC. But they could have been doing that on purpose there to save a little bit. Looks like Broward is going to have a lot to choose from here. Iko trying to flank here. Might get lucky here. Oh, spots the drone, I think. Wonder if the drone spotted her.
Spike planted.
Unfortunate. NMC unable to defend there. We're seeing a completely different game here from Broward College than we saw before. Seems these teams are a little more evenly matched than we previously thought. But that could have just been two bad rounds for NMC. NMC getting a better buy here than they're looking for, but not. It's still struggling here.
Placing alarm box.
Iko.
Kick-Kack, left to finish it up. 2v4 right now.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
Has to be careful. NMC looking to win 3 more rounds here. But Broward is catching up very, very quickly. Broward getting a full buy here. NMC just kind of trying to pick up the pieces here and figure out what's going on. What's not working here. Thought about the attack plan, but haven't quite thought about the defense plan. Behind.
Last player standing.
Unfortunate for NMC. Just can't get good enough buys here to help him out.
Remember what worked in the past.
NMC full buying this round here. Gonna be looking to take up those couple rounds here. Looks like Kick-Kack is still playing Brimstone as a one trick does.
Launching smoke.
Planted.
Molly. Who trained you?
Now Kick-Kack coming in clutch here. There.
Prepare for hellfire.
One enemy remaining.
NMC capturing their 11th round here. Looking for two more to take victory over game one. Timeout here. Gonna go into quick intermission here. Thank you.
drop. Here.
Flash out. Open up the sky.
Spike planted.
No charges left. Give me the one back.
Nice pick there. Oh, couldn't get the other one though.
One enemy remaining.
NMC looking to clean up this round.
Imagine if I died right now. So funny.
Got it! With one alive!
Match point.
Really nicely done there from NMC. Match point for Northwestern Michigan College here. We'll be going into game two.
Target out. Placing alarm bomb. Placing swarm grenade. Quick peeks now.
Misato might. Oh, never mind. I take back what I said. Nice pick from Aiko. Misato down. Kick-kack. Aiko left to pick off three here.
Last player standing.
It's one enemy remaining.
Wow. Aiko! That was cool. That was sick.
This is not.
That was amazing. Going into game two here. Clutch. NFC taking first game.
Defenders win.
Back hurts. Lucky. Too easy.
We'll be back after this. Thank you. am back. I have returned. I will never do that one again. Just waking you guys up. Hello, welcome back to Northwestern Michigan College Esports. We're hitting up Valorant right now. Getting into game two. NMC took point one here. You might see the scoreboards change around depending on what side they are, so keep that in mind. You might see that change a little bit here, you know, in a second. So, yeah. We're getting it. No. Next map is gonna be Icebox. When are they coming back? Right now. They are currently choosing their characters. NMC is gonna be attacking first here with Broward College defending. Game two, here we go. And I love you, Twitch chat viewer. Did you like my little Homelanders thing I did there? It's too good. It's too good. Music is brought to you by Stream Beats by Harris Heller. Thanks for tuning in. Gonna be turning it down. G-G-Dad. Starting here with the bye phase. Game two. Subbing Traps in for I Love Misato. Traps, you will have known him from last semester, stepping in for our new guy. And that is okay. New guy did really, really well. We got Traps. Traps getting one. Lear getting two. Saw one. Phantom winner getting the pick on Lear here. Trap staying cautious here of Phantom. Gonna be trying to maybe sneak around here on him. Oh, couldn't! Phantom gets the pick. Oh. I was not in spectate there. For some reason, that was weird.
Last player standing.
Kit Kat! Low on health, getting the pick on Phantom. Right there to clutch that first round there as attackers. Okay.
cutting through.
Phantom winner getting one, getting the two. This is a 4v3.
Toxin screen down.
Traps getting squatted poo.
One enemy remaining.
Portal closed.
Nah, this is just a really big and open map, to be fair. Not a lot of hiding spots here. So Broward really gotta watch all those corners. Okay. Come on, NMC. We want I Love Misato. Aiko getting a quick pick on squad.
I know exactly where you are.
One enemy remaining.
Kit Kat looking to pick it up with Lear. Gets the final kill there. Please, I beg of thee. I'm not the one who decided it, okay? They are a team and they decide things as a team effort. And that is okay. Sometimes you sub players out. It's okay. That's sports.
Scanning ahead.
Phantom winner trying to take a quick pick there, couldn't. Cheesy getting a really quick pick on squad. Kick Kak, Aiko getting picked. 3v3 here.
Deploying drone. Revealing area. Shock dart. Out of charges.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Nicely done there from Traps. Had to just try and rely on that spray to maybe get the hit, and he did. We've got Misato's biggest fan in the chat right now. I'll make sure to let him know after this match. Or, yeah, after this match. Because regardless of if they win or lose, I'll still go talk with them. So, yeah!
Revealing area.
Who's next?
The Kit Kat C. The Sage. I don't think so. Nicely done from Kit Kat. Oh, almost got two. Needs to back off here. Play it safe here. They're going to peek.
Last player standing.
Kick out left to pick it up. Needs to play very safe here. He's not looking up top.
Cage triggered.
Clutch. Not looking up top. Kit Kat taken from the high ground. Current score 1-4 in favor of NMC.
Here.
Fake teleport.
Last player standing.
Right here.
Looks like we do have a full buy here from NMC.
Standing ahead.
Player standing.
Spike down B.
Seconds left.
NMC not quite keeping up here. 3-4 now.
Put in Misato or I'm gonna have to get active. You want to know what I say to that?
Die. Our spike carrier is dead.
Spike down A.
Exactly where you are.
Who's next?
Ores and ore remaining.
Last player standing.
Nicely done, NMC. That was tough right there.
Down A. One enemy remaining.
Revealing area.
Spike planted.
Take flight.
I know exactly where.
One enemy remaining. Last round before the switch.
NMC's got a good lead here. For the swap, we're gonna have to see how they do here on defense on Icebox. Because I think this is gonna be really interesting. Broward's been able to keep up really well here. We can take a look at craps. So much carnage happening right now.
Welcome to my world.
Enemy tag.
Sup, Dark.
Your duty is not over.
One enemy remaining.
Revealing area.
Switching sides.
I believe that round went to NMC. That was quick. That was weird. I don't know what happened there. That was not cut, by the way. That was live. It just ended. Just like that. I guess NMC took that round. NMC now defending here. I'm gonna be looking at the buys here. Back to default.
Are they asleep?
Scanning ahead.
And no one was there.
Cage triggered. Caught one. Camera taken out.
They've got eyes on them. They know where they're at.
They found my wire.
Lear's got one. Low health here. Traps and cheesy to pick it up. 2v2 here now. Toxin wall.
Toxins going up.
One enemy remaining.
Traps getting two and I missed it. I'm so sorry, Traps. You do not get your clip today. Oh. NMC leading the pack by 5 rounds here right now. Look like a pretty good buy for NMC here. Broward, let's see what they're going to decide here to do. They got 8 seconds to buy. I wonder if they're going to save it and hold for next round. It looks like they're going to throw away round maybe here for Vandals all next round. They're definitely going to throw away this round, I think.
Spike down A.
Spike's down. Yeah, I definitely think they're going to be saving here for a round of Vandals. Yeah. Watch him. Watch him go right here. Right here, right now.
This place is nice.
Going to look to clean it up here. Boom.
Let's win and get out of here.
Boom, boom, boom. Yep. Yep. That's about what I thought. Full armor, full Vandals. Well, minus one Vandal. But pretty much full armor. Yeah, that's about what I thought. They were saving all of that for this moment. Although, I will say they do have the ping advantage right now. I guess we'll have to find out. Coming up here.
Gun here.
We might see some action right here.
Back soon.
Phantom. Current 3v4 right now. Cheesy might be looking to get
toxins
one here.
Going up.
Spike planted.
Gun here.
Toxins going up here.
Portal closed.
Down.
Traps getting a really nice pick. Nice. Two left to get and defuse.
Last player standing.
Team
A. Oh. Oh, he's taken out by Phantom Winter. Poor Lear, the lore. Oh, the lore is just not looking great for him today. Oh, no. NMC faltering here.
Spike planted.
Looking like a 5v2 here. Not looking good here for Aiko and Cheesy. Got one flanking on the left. Aiko gets one. Gets two. Gets three! Low health here for Cheesy. They might clutch this here.
Poison's off. Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Aiko gonna keep everything and let him take that round here. Very smart play there from Aiko. Live another day. Pick from Kick Hack. Can he get another one here on the right? Oh, yes! Oh, no! We couldn't keep it up. It's okay. He got two.
One enemy remaining. Team A.
NMC getting the ace there. Two rounds left to go, and they'll take game two and round one of NSL. Regular season. Yes. Squatapoo getting a quick pick on Lear.
Welcome to my world.
Nice pick from Cheesy.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Traps getting one. Let's take a look at traps again here. Distraction giving NMC the advantage there.
Time to jump. Time to jump.
NMC match point. Hey, thanks, announcer lady, but I think I'll announce it. Thank you. No, I'm just kidding. I love the announcer lady. She's awesome. Match point. How's that? Is that good? Hope it was.
Oh, this, yes, this should do. This goes here.
Coming up here on the end game, possibly. Gonna place a camera out sneakily. Really nice placement there.
I'll handle this.
Face your fear.
4v4 right now. It's about even. Both players getting some health back.
One enemy remaining.
We're getting one. Not getting two. NFC cleaning up the round. That is victory. That is victory. Yeah, baby. Thank you, everyone, so much for joining us today. I've been Astromaniac Gearcaster for today. And that has been a wrap. Thank you and good night. I'm going to keep talking so this doesn't copyright. Woo! I'm going to keep talking so this doesn't copyright. Yeah, I'm going to keep talking so this doesn't copyright. Oh, I'm going to keep talking while this is going out. Yeah, celebrate, celebrate. It's a celebration time. It's a celebration time. Woo! Yeah, yeah. No copyright. No copyright. Celebrate time. No copyright. No copyright. No copyright. No celebrate. No copyright. Woo! Yeah, it's party. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party. It's no copyright. It's no copyright. Have a good night, guys.